Can you believe we're here already? Game 81 and the final home game of the Montreal Canadiens regular season. Tonight, they welcome a desperate Tampa Bay Lightning.
Philip Deneau can't clear it out. Radulov tried to move it. Now it's onto the stick of Alex Killorn. Back to the line. Schuster to Coburn. Fires. Stopped by Price. As Corey Conacher was knocked down in front of the net. And a penalty coming up here to the Canadiens will get the Lightning an early power play. Namestnikov off the draw. Played it back out at center. And Yanni Gord goes after him with Paul Byron giving chase. Caught up to him. Gord goes crashing into the net and takes it off.
Paul Byron picked up speed and closed. Now look at Byron just taking off like he shot out of a cannon.
Alex Galchenyuk trying to feed it across to Markov. It's broken up. And here comes Nikita Kucherov. Kucherov waits in the middle. Stopped by Price. He's down. And with Mikhail Bournival looking for a rebound, Price holds on. One will not do the job. They'll be out of the playoff race if that happens. Here's Lernout with a drive right on, and Vasilevsky has got it in the glove. Brendan Gallagher weaves his way through center into the Lightning zone. Gallagher with a shot kicked out by Vasilevsky.
Gallagher is starting to get things done offensively. Just fires that quick shot.
Trying to move it off the boards. Kicked out by Galchenyuk. Trying to get it in front. All the way back to the line, and Petry is on it. Jeff Petry passes it to Skeets and Shaw. Back for Petry with a shot. Knocked down by Lekkonen, and it is stopped by Vasilevsky. Might have been a high stick if it ended up in the net, but a good redirect nonetheless. Andre Markov ahead for Alexander Radulov. Left it to Pacioretty. Radulov picks it up, dropped it. Petry fires. Stopped by Vasilevsky. Deneau, rebound. Couldn't tuck it in. From his knees, trying to slide it in around the net, and Vasilevsky was backwards and still had his leg down. Vasilevsky's out of the net. They'll hand it off. Here's Rutkowski playing it up ahead for Nikita Kucherov. Kucherov cuts in with the shot off the crossbar. Rebound. Scores. Yanni Gord fires it home. And the Lightning strike first.
Look at the injuries as well, John, that they have, and key guys as well. No Callahan, no Stamkos, no Tyler Johnson.
Now a long pass. Kucherov catches it. He's in. Scores! Nikita Kucherov. What a play. What a shot. And it's 2-0 Tampa. Now it's picked up by McCarron. He'll go out at centers. Andreas Martinsson tips it in, goes to the net with a shot, and Vasilevsky will make the stop.
Nice net drive for Martinsson. He quickly gets on his forehand and gets a good scoring opportunity on Vasilevsky.
Lekkonen's in on the forecheck. Trying to take it away from Dotchin as Petry steps up on the play. He'll fire off the arm of Vasilevsky. Rolling puck to the line, and Gallagher lifts it by Hedman. Byron trying to get it away from Palat, and does. Byron cutting in, centers. Gallagher with a chance. Couldn't get the shot away. Hedman had his stick all tied up. Arturi Lekkonen over the line. Stops, trying to feed it back. And it comes free at center where it's grabbed by Namestnikov. Drops it. Jonathan Drouin coming in, and he fanned on the shot. Lekkonen now. A breakaway for Dwight King. King scores! Dwight King finally crowned with his first goal as a member of the Canadiens. And it's a 2-1 game. A big goal to get the Canadiens back in the game. Deneau hands it off. Radulov waiting. Now look, center. Deneau with a chance. Stopped by Vasilevsky. Now there's Radulov going to work again.
What a save from Vasilevsky as he stretches out that big pad of his.
Throws it to the line. Into the skates of Nesterov. Trying to get back for Radulov. Conacher broke it up, and now Alex Killorn racing in. Killorn to the net. Scores! Alex Killorn, what a move, and he restores the Lightning's two-goal lead. Trying to move it ahead for Deneau. Hedman bats it away. Radulov jumps after it to Pacioretty, and the shot goes wide. Oh, what a chance for Max Pacioretty.
Radulov just tips it over to Pacioretty and quickly fires it just a few inches wide as he was looking for low glove on Vasilevsky. Puck just bouncing away from Nathan Beaulieu.
Power play over. Canadiens don't get a shot. Here's Lekkonen in front for Galchenyuk off his skate. And now a penalty coming up, and it will be a hooking call against Alex Galchenyuk.
And there's Galchenyuk again. Not moving his feet. And this has been a constant in this game. And the last little stretch for Galchenyuk. And that's a penalty you just can't afford to take in the offensive zone.
Mike King going to play it. comes up the boards, and Arturi Lehkonen is there to pick it up. Lehkonen in scores! Arturi Lehkonen from along the goal line fools Vasilevsky. A short-handed marker, and it's 3-2. So Arturi Lehkonen with his first career short-handed marker. The Lightning come back the other way. It's tipped by Stroman, and Price got a piece of it. Koediker now up with it. Pass across, scores! Yanni Gord, second of the game, just as the penalty expired. And the Lightning get it right back. It's 4-2. And that Terry, Eric, Sarah, Benoit, all the countless people here and in Toronto to help put our show on. Thank you for making us all look good. Here's Petrie with a drive. Blocked, rebound. Oh! Vasilevsky stopped it on the line.
From Alexander Radulov. He settles that down. And the puck ends up hitting Victor Hedman. And just at the last instant, Vasilevsky loses the stick and just gets a glove on that puck.
Played it across. Here's Galchenyuk in the middle with a shot. That got blocked. Out of the box is Coburn. Breakaway pass. Braden Coburn in alone. Kick save made by Price.
Look at Coburn trying the fancy move, and you don't see this often out of a 6'5" defenseman. Goes to the backhand.
To the line, Beaulieu waiting, Radulov holds in front, Vasilevsky down, and that'll do it. The Tampa Bay Lightning win 4-2, and their playoff hopes are still alive.
You got a hand to the Lightning. They came to play, left it all out there. Good job by Vasilevsky holding the fort down for the Lightning, getting that penalty killed off. It was a big night, Nikita Kucherov and Yanni Gord, as they led the way offensively.
And the drama continues tomorrow in the NHL for the playoffs.